construction of self stitched double cloth using part tying and ruffed tying. Select face cloth view and back cloth view. Face cloth view and back cloth view are 4 up 4 down twill. The ratio of face thread and back thread 1:1. Craft size 16x16. Construct face cloth view 4 up 4 down twill. Construct back cloth view 4 up 4 down twill. Take 16x16 square boxes in the craft. Mark face threads and back threads in 1:1 ratio. The horizontal direction and vertical direction. Mark alternately face versus back in horizontal direction and vertical direction. Then mark face weave on the face threads. Take face warp and face weft. Mark the face weave. Four up, four down twill. Then mark back cloth view on back threads. Take back part and back weft. Mark 4 up 4 down twill. Mark lifting off all face warp threads on back weft. Lifting off all face warp threads on back weft. 10 mark. Warp tying, tying between face swept with back warp. Then mark weft tying, tying between face warp with back weft. Face warp with back weft. Here, blue color solid mark indicates face warp up over face weft. Green color solid mark indicate back warp over back weft. Gray color solid mark indicate lift all face warp on back weft. Brown color solid mark indicates warp tying, tying between face weft with back warp. Pink color solid mark indicate weft tying, face warp with back weft. Black box indicates weft up over the warp. Face weft over face warp and back weft over back warp. It's the construction of self-stitched double cloth using warp and weft tying principles.